It was Krampus Night Eve, and all through Santa's shop, not a sound could be heard, not even a pop. Santa's elves were all missing, none were in their spots. They were not at their workbenches, nor in their cots. It seemed that this year, the Krampus was done with being a sidekick. He was second to none. Blood and mayhem, for all the naughty was his aim. But then a band of, well, let's just say heroes came. No longer would Krampus give coal and give switches. Now he had a crew and much bigger plans. Merry Krampus night to all, and to all a dead night.